Hey everyone, this is Ariman from Threader. Today I'll be showing you how to use Lu.ma. Lu.ma helps you foster meaningful relationships within your community through events, newsletters, and insights. So let's begin. As you can see, I'm on my account. On the homepage, we have some quick actions where I can view my profile, create a new event, send newsletter, or sell credit packs. At a glance, these are my insights, my profile views, my audiences, my revenue generated, and my event guests. On the left, look at all the different tabs. Let's go through each one of them. This is the audience tab, which tells you the audience size. You can search for your audience, and you can add people, and you can see the new audience members, the size of the new audience members, or you can see the all-time total. You can even import audience. Let's go to the events list. This is where you can see your upcoming events, your past events, and your embeds. You can host events with Lu.ma, so let's try and host one. So this is where you'll have to fill in all the details. Let's call this Friday Night Movie and change the cover photo to suit the topic. Let's keep it as this. Or you can upload your own picture by choosing this option. So there's these balloons, this is what I choose, and this event, you can choose it to be in Zoom, for which you will have to enter your Zoom meeting URL, the Zoom meeting ID and the password. You can also link your Zoom account here. You can have events on Clubhouse, you can put the Clubhouse event URL, or you can have in-person events or other events. You can just put in the invite link here and it should work. So let's set the time and the date. Let's set the time as 10 p.m. ideal for a movie night, and let's keep the date on next Friday. You can set the duration for this event. Let's keep it for 3 hours. 3 hours seems fine, and you can have multiple sessions in this event. So let me just keep it at 3 hours and 30 minutes. You can have multiple sessions for this event. So you can have one on June 11th or June 12th, and you can add more sessions or delete sessions. You can choose to allow whoever has access to this. So members will have to register for this, or you can even approve the registrations. So let's do that and create event. We have created the event. This is the event link, which you can share with your friends to invite them over. Or you can just paste their emails here and they'll be invited. You can add a personalized message for them as well. I'm the host, and this is the guest list. You can notify yourself when guests register. You can edit the event here, the cover photo, the link, and the number of sessions, the public URL. Let's go to emails. You can send emails to the guests who have registered. So there'll be 3 emails for now, the 2 reminders and a post-event feedback. You can choose to change that. We have questions where you can ask questions. Payment if you want to make this event a paid event, and insights and much more other stuff. Like you can clone the event, have videos play, embed on your site and event access, and you can cancel your event. So let's go back to Lu.ma. You can also choose to send newsletters and compose and send. Then we have a store where you can link your Stripe account and check out your sales history. You can check out the insights where you can show the live traffic or the page profile views for yesterday, last week. You can also have the visitor map. You can see where the last 500 visitors of events and profile came from. And then we have a For You page where if you're following anyone, you can attend other people's events, subscribe them, or join the membership. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out our other videos.